Hello, welcome back to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead, playing as Roy Pug. And last time, we had raided a lab, and we've pretty much cleared out the first floor, and there's still some basement levels to go through. And see if we can get any further down there without dying. Why not? Where do I not have a weapon? There it is. And let's see, mining helmet still has battery, MP3 player, activate. Yeah, we do got more batteries, so. Let's throw that royal jelly in there. All right. I should probably get a new shirt at some point. All right, let's try going deeper into this lab. Where was the closest stairs? Is that it? It's also set over there. Well, wow. I don't think I've ever seen a dormitory this big before. Let's, oops. Is that a soldering iron? That's exactly what we wanted. Well then, Maybe we'll run back up real quick, see if we can get that gun out of the broken turret. Okay. Oh, so I'm wielding it. Still can't disassemble it, huh? I wonder. Ah, maybe try reloading the soldering iron. What do we got for batteries? Here, let's try. Yeah, let's throw the oh boy, we can disassemble it now. Oh no! I have a feeling that zombie brute from last time tried to do something in that fungal room, because that's what that error message looks like. Hopefully. Oh, good. We didn't actually kill the game. That would have been a pain in the butt. Let's see. Failed to get the AI core. Yeah, failed to get the gun operating system. I think that means we got everything else. And we did. We got an M249. Got a small storage battery too. Yeah, let's grab all this stuff. Some solder. Let's see what we Okay. Oops. Wanted to wield it. And let's grab. Carrying too much weight though. Let's reload. Let's do that. Yeah, leave one of these behind. Just carrying way too much weight. Really need to get some magazines for the gun now. But at least I don't have to worry so much about ammo. And can we fire and burst? Anyways, inventory. Let's reactivate the mining helmet. All right. So, these are all places where the stairs go up. Where was the fungal room in relation to this? The safety glasses. For sure, I got a good stockpile of that stuff. UPS, huh? Is that UPS? I can't see it. There it is. All right. Never have too many batteries in the apocalypse, especially rechargeable batteries. Antibiotics, great. Hmm. Ooh, start brewing up some serum if we wanted to. Or at least learning about it. Neat. Oh, I'm standing on. Ah, that's a spore. We don't want to be dealing with that. that was really bad. Let's start some fires. Wonder what will happen. The fungal sporling is fleeing. Take that. Another heavy battery. Another gas mask. Let's get the cartridge out of that. Grab the laptop. And this is gonna be the fungal room, so I wanna take a quick peek in here. There's something there. Fungal zombie. Ooh, is that an auto duck? Looks like I can basically ignore them. What is that? So I guess that looks like it makes you immune to disease, I guess. Okay. No idea. Jeez, didn't even see this stuff the first time around. Couple of failed cyborgs. How do I put a note? And get some welding goggles. Didn't even have to make any this time. This might be the final room. Ooh, there's a turret there. Stang magazine. I think I just got shot. When was the last time I saved? That was a while ago. Yeah, let's eat an aspirin. Throw some gauze on that torso. I should have used the antiseptic first, but I don't think it matters. Order of operations here. Oops. Well then. That's a different blue color. I wonder if that indicates that's the final room. This is chow down on a tomato. And why not a cucumber? And some grapes. Yeah. Yeah, we don't want to mess around with that zombie brute. But I would like to peek in the room real quick. Okay, he's trapped, so. And that also goes into the room. Just want to see if we can get a better peak capital X. Seeing if I could get a better vantage point on those turrets, but I don't know. Oh! Skeletal juggernaut. We want to get out of here. Getting too greedy here, Roy. Did my mining helmet go off? Reload. Let's use the one that was only 7 left. Can drop the disposal battery. Did I not check out this room? No, don't step on the dissector. More super glue. Some ether. Yeah, we'll avoid that. Nope, it's a... Actually, I wonder if this is underneath that room that was had the electricity going all over the place. I wonder if that's what the skeletal juggernaut caused that or not. I think this is the only other room I can pursue. Yep. Alright, there's another battery. And so use this one next. Can just drop that. Oops. Turned off. Barracks. Speed is really low, stamina's down. Am I running? Where's my stamina just gone? Oh, it's because I'm carrying a bunch, apparently. Well, I don't think we're going to take our chances on that final room. But at least it's pretty much cleared out. Got a gun, might be able to actually go raid a fairly small town. Got all these sunglasses, don't need them anymore. Welding goggles. And that heavy battery is rechargeable, so throw that in there. Oh, it's mostly because our strength is way down from being shot by a turret. What else is causing me so much weight? It's probably all my gear. Throw the UPS in there. And there's also the medium battery in there. I could grab the syringe at some point as well. Well, and I don't have the skills yet to make a welder. It's, turn off the mining helmet. Keep the MP3 player on, keep our focus up a bit. It's probably gonna be a dead end. All right, let's get out of here. Oops. Anything useful in here? Nope. Let's go south. Taken out by another turret. Now, I think we only got like 6 shots with the sniper rifle. I don't know if that'd be enough to get into here. That would be fun though. There's probably plenty of ammo in there. I'm just mosey on back this way. Well, I think the original plan was to go east before we found that offshoot. So let's go this way. Oops. Install another battery. All right, I got 8 batteries total. I also got a small storage battery. I wonder if I can throw that into the vehicle somewhere. Oops. Let's throw it small storage battery. Yeah, sure. Yeah, that thing only has 500. I don't know why I thought that had more storage. I'm going to remove that. Those silos I can climb. To use the bolt cutters. I can't believe I damaged my locksmith kit on such a silly lock. Aspirin. Cabin out here. Heck is all this in the woods? Mansion. That might be where we want to head back to. I didn't realize there was a mansion sitting off the trail there. I didn't realize they weren't connected to roads either. Suppose when you got a mansion, you can just fly in with your private helicopter or something. Let's see if we can connect by going north. That should be a good place to test out gun skills. And relatively safe at the same time, since it'll only be one place to deal with instead of a town. I got a random body on the side of the road. Some spiders off there. What do we got going on here? Prisoner transport. Prison bus, yep. Got some floor trunks. Those would be really great to get out of there. Well, we do have a whole lot of ammo. It's gonna be one of those crazy moments. Yeah, I only got a gunshot wounds in my torso. I don't think I care about the rat. Terrible aim. Oops. There's one. They're getting really close. Yeah. Well, not sure if we actually got attacked at all in that. Does look like my left leg got bit. Well then. Smash, smash. Oh, still got a zombie cop running around. How many shots do I got left in this? 40. We're good. Oops. Let's grab the switchblade. It was a waste of four shots. Yeah, I see him. Okay. You don't care about that black rat. Excellent. And the smartphone. Okay. And it uses diesel as a drain and battery. The mechanics too to get the things out. Ugh. Missed out on the stereo, and looks like I missed out on storage too. I don't actually have anything that gets my mechanics up any higher, does it? Do I? Get electronics and computers up. Well, may have to come back. Let's put a note here. For trunk storage. All right. Oops. There we go. Yeah, now we're cooking with gas. We just blasted through those zombies. So we got 16 shots. Let's yeah, I see him. Let's grab an ammo belt. So we got 8 shots. Great. That worked out perfectly. Not sure. Oh, there they are. They're in the bushes down there. There's their mailbox and their front steps just going off into the bushes. What a crazy mansion. Okay. Yeah, I see them. Don't worry about it. I got some more. Maybe three players. Oh, laptop, computer, thermos. Yeah, there we go. The heck is that? Copper wire. Headshot. Oh, they're coming. Definitely got their attention with a gun, fully automatic or a semi-automatic gun going off. He's down the road there. Oh, one of the things I can be doing. Gotta remember to zoom in. Yep, I see him. How's our rifle skill going? Oops. Rifles up to 2. Oh, I see the crawling zombie. Seems like he really jumped off to the side there. There we go. The cell phone. Grab that one. Unload. Get rid of the camera. Unload that. Get rid of the cell phone. Dropping batteries. I didn't drop any other batteries, did I? Well then. I should take out a few. How are we doing on ammo? Only used about 50 rounds. Alright, let's see. Where'd he spawn? Oh, he's outside. Yeah. Oh, still have more coming at me. Another MP3 player. Don't get any more coming around the corner. No, okay. I'm still overburning. Here, Wump. Nine millimeter casings in the bathtub. Just one really giant bed. Calcium. There we go. Come up behind you. Is this a walk-in closet? I think so. So far, there hasn't been very many books in this place. I can put on some ornamental plate armor and run around like a knight. But I think I'll avoid that. That's a 35 encumbrance. Twenty bash and 20 cut protection, though. That would be neat to have. And a great helm. He's on the other side. Looks like there's some good stuff there. Oops. Fire. Whoa. Crawling zombie coming around the corner. Is this a basketball court? Ooh, here we go. Yeah, I see the zombie. I just don't want to destroy any books in my line of sight. Handheld game system. Fill the lighter. Electronics, antique ornaments. Oh, somebody's in there. Yeah, I was really hoping for a book on mechanics. Yep. Drink the harvest. Already got that book. Let's make sure I read these real quick. Where is he? Oh, he's around the corner. Here's another one. There he is. That's a zapper zombie, huh? Let's see if we can get the jump on him from around the corner. I think these guys also have bionics, or maybe not. Just wasted a bunch of time. Scuba tank. Thank you. mining helmet. Pinball machine. I can't use it. Is that like a secret room or something? Grab all those juices. Well, before we go into the basement, or where the heck are you hiding? Before we go into the basement or the second story, go unload and everything. Oh no! There's a zombie in the vehicle. Oh, I really hope he didn't. Really hope he didn't destroy the vehicle. Stop driving. Make sure this thing doesn't have a bunch of, isn't making a bunch of noise. Oh, the whole point of running up here was to unload my gear. Anyways. Alright, let's throw that in there. Almost out of space in this storage spot. Sewing kit, shaving kit. Throw the soldering iron in there. Oops, I want to keep the disposable batteries. Got that completely loaded with books. No, do not step into the rose bush. Let's start with the basement, I guess. Or not. Whole lot of copper wire. Damn, used to come up the stairs. Bunch of wine on the floor. I don't think we need that. There's another zombie. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, it's not letting me shoot past the rack. M1911 takes 45. Oops. Just checking to see if there's anything hidden back there. Let's take that bread. Arcade machines. Last bottle of Fancy Hobo. Oop. Yeah, I see him. Yep, I see that one too. Well then, oh, you just came down the stairs, didn't you? Marksmanship is increased. My skills are all getting a nice boost from all the shooting. Still got 288 rounds. Oops. Yeah, I won't even waste their time with that lighter. Got another one. Grab that solder. And the crank charger. Thermoelectric baklava. Where the heck are all these zombies come from? See another one. Never have too much duct tape. Drill. I think we already got one at earlier in the Game. Yeah, I see him. Oh. It's almost a full lighter. Oh, there's a lot in here. Is there another one? Oh, yeah. Oh, they're all hiding in the boxes. All right. With a soldering iron. Well, my hopes for getting a book for mechanics is going out the window here. Oh, it's a zombie child. Alright, did we do everything in the basement? Still got that down there. I guess we still got a lot more to do. Pliers. Oops. Oops, let's grab the bandages. Solid rock. Huh. Wonder what happened there. Yeah, I see him. Yeah, don't worry about him, he's still over there. Hey, might as well grab it. Never know. You're really down on our luck. It'd be nice to have a slingshot. Pair of iron greaves in the oven. What's that? Well. There's an empty spot there, and I can't get down there. Oh no, let's question is, do I have a... Can I reload the cordless drill? I need a pickaxe or... Or a jackhammer. Oh yeah, I did get a jackhammer, didn't I? No secret way to get into that other area. Alright, so there's a locked door there. Yeah, I'm not too concerned about the pit bull. Oh boy, got a whole bunch of batteries. And it's full. What can I take out? Medium disposable battery is gonna go in the drill. Shit. Oops. Not sure how long that was. All right, it wasn't paused for more than a second. Let's get rid of the food. Run out of space in there too. All right, back to not being overburdened. Alright, and could probably get rid of grab that. Let's unload the lantern and put it into the jackhammer. There we go. And could probably clear out room by getting rid of some other stuff, like the 17-inch wheels. Worry about that after. Let's run back down. Make a bunch of noise, which is probably gonna bring a whole bunch of zombies. Oop, there's one sitting right there. I think we got more than enough batteries for a while. And where am I going? This way. Can't crack the safe while listening to music. Yeah, it sure is taking a while. Well, let's reload the mining helmet with another one of these. All right. Well, it's getting awfully late here, and this video has already gone way over schedule, but I'm gonna toss these 17-inch wheels out. And is there anything else taking up a ton of room? Robot driving unit. I'll keep that on hand for now. Alright. Do I have anything that actually uses that 9x19? Sorry. But if I unload it, no. Oops. Anyways, I could throw that into this. Oh, okay, so it's 9x18 RG 028. Okay, anyways, throw the cordless drill in there, throw the jackhammer in there. And I think that's it for now. So turn off our mining helmet. Yeah, could have ate. I think we're still overweight. Oh no, our weight's back down to normal. That's good. Let's eat. Yep. Milk is old. Let's have some fruit pie. That's a good dinner. And an aspirin. And a vitamin. And a calcium tablet. All right, let's the gas mask should be fine. Don't set an alarm. Torso is healing up a bit. Well rested, but at least we got some sleep. And I'm gonna call it quits for the night here. Next time we'll get to rating the second story. Hopefully we can find a book on mechanics so we can start doing some more stuff with our vehicle. But till then, thanks for watching, and see you next time.